years, we know the Piccolo kind of gets a bad rap. And so we wanted to show that you can play some really fun, interesting, and yes, Carol, beautiful Piccolo. So that's why, and then of course every flute player wants to be playing Piccolo, right? So it's really fun. So that's where this came from. All right, you ready?
Yep.
Okay.